Speak up.
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
Well, that's a few gunners that won't be attacking our settlements anytime soon.
When we all work together, the bad guys don't stand a chance. Well, you ready for some more work? The Minutemen never rest. Here's where they are. I hope we can help them. We've got to show people they can count on the Minutemen.
We wiped out that super mutant raiding party. They won't be attacking any more settlements.
Good to hear. One step at a time. We'll make the Commonwealth safe for people who just want to live in peace. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an
Abraham.
We could really use your help.
What do you need?
Something nasty's living just around the corner from here.
Sure.
What's really too... If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece...
No problem. I'll take care of them for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
I knew you would help us.
You sure you want to leave that?
Hey.
You say...
Thank you.
fire lurks. Next time, count me out.
Full of ghouls. And just when I thought I'd smelled everything.
clearing out that trouble spot?
I cleared that place out for you.
You ever seen so
should
much
be safe for your friends to move
place?
In now.
That'd be
nice
my
to have some good news around here for a change.
You've made our family whole again. Thank you.
It means the world to us, having Jake back here. I'm gonna make this as painful as possible.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X6-88. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard.
Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
What do we know about this synth, Gabriel?
Designation B-592 is holed up in the shack. He's probably got his best fighters with him.
Uh-huh.
So...
all right, let's go.
Right behind you, sir.
Nothing!
Hold up a moment, sir. There's something important I need to tell you.
What is it?
I'm going to give you B-592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say B-592, initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code Gamma 7. Once he's shut down, I can transport him.
Good. I'd like to avoid any unnecessary violence.
And then we can safely get him out of this hellhole.
Well, he might not be alone up there. Violence might be inevitable. That's all, sir. Ready when you are.
Perfect.
Commonwealth gangs.
B-592, initialize factory reset, authorization Gamma 71 Epsilon.
Boss, you okay? Gabriel, can you hear me?
The place is nice.
Shit, they did something to him. Take them out!
I hope all your needs are being seen to. You just let me know if they're not.
It's my responsibility to make sure this place runs smoothly.
I'm glad to see you return safely. I know the task was difficult. But I needed you to see firsthand how dangerous a rogue synth can be.
Gabriel and his gang were sick bastards, hanging their victims up like trophies. I'm just glad it's over.
While we can do nothing for Gabriel's victims, we can at least take comfort in the knowledge that the threat has been removed. But enough about that. The task is done. And you've returned our synth safely to us. I couldn't have hoped for a better outcome. Well done. While you were away, I had quarters prepared for you. You'll find all the basic necessities, as well as a generous stock. Go and have a look.